has not talked to anyone. As a matter of fact, I said this morning on WCW Main Event, I don't think we will ever see the Sting we remember with the, remember the short blonde hair screaming out, beating his chest, the colorful face paint. He's a changed man, but he is still, as we have seen and we will see, back in the fold of WCW.
Let this talking, you know, his words being his action is what's going on here. But let me tell you something. Inside that young man we call Sting is that blonde-haired guy. He's in that heart. Is that guy that loved the fan. Is that guy that became the franchise player. We might not see it physically again, but believe me, deep down in there, because there's a little bit of him, and he left in all the fans. And you see right here, Taskmaster?
That's what he just did. He pointed out to Jacqueline.
I mean, I swear, this is, if this guy here, I mean, this, I mean, beating coming up here, man.
Johnny Boone is the opponent, and Johnny Boone is laying at the feet of Miss Jacqueline. What a...
She can rock you, can't she?
Boy, she really can.
Hello,
Rhea! Johnny Boone in! Here she comes!
And she tilt the world in, too.
And now...
Man, I'm going to tell you what.
He told, he said, oh my goodness, he's got a front row seat.
Yeah, somebody just went to get popcorn in them seats, because we know we've been sold out here tonight. So bottom line, he's getting ragged out there now. And Jacqueline's out there with him. The Taskmaster. He's up to evil dudes, evil deeds, evil doings. Man, this guy's possessed with violence. I guarantee you that much.
He's too much. Johnny Boone. Oh my God. Watch out. Oh my goodness!
She hit him with plunder.
She, look, popcorn, hot dogs, cracker jacks. Get them while they're on top of Johnny Boone.
Man, she picked up plunder of her own and just ragged him. She is something to behold. You talk about a miracle.
Wow.
Oh man. Now all you need to do is go inside and get tied to the tree. Whoa, Jimmy Hart still running around out there. That snake in the grass, I guarantee you. Well, he might be the smartest of us all, because he stayed the longest and got some type of game plan going here with the Dungeon of Doom. I don't know what it might be, because Sullivan is really in disarray over family matters, as we know.
Apparently so. That's,
I mean,
very unusual.
Heavy deep. Heavy deep. Back now, outside.
Oh, my goodness.
Get some more of it. Come on, baby.
Now,
back inside.
Back in.
Well,
she's going.
He tagged out.
Look, Jimmy Hart's got the referee. He tagged out, it's right.
Yeah.
Here she comes. You know, she has challenged men in the ring before. Look at what's going on here.
But she's a peppered him right here.
Oh, is she ever?
Now slinging him across. I would go down and get out. That's what I would do. Oh, man, this is unbelievable.
She's going to send him Oh, my goodness.
Is she doing that in high heels?
Yes, she is.
I mean, being flat-footed is one thing, but doing this with high heels on is another. She's tied him to the tree of woe. She has tied him to the tree of woe.
And she tags in Kevin.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. What a duo.
She picked him up and tied him to a tree of woe.
What a duo we are seeing. What a force in our sport.
Can you imagine him going home tonight saying, honey, I got tied to the tree of woe by a woman. Oh, he get a worse beat at home.
Oh.
I don't know how it could be.
You can't get a worse beat.
He doesn't know where he's at. Look at him. Double features in the belly welly right here coming up.
It's kind of like an afterthought.
Yeah.
Although this double stomp is
awesome. Maybe Taskmaster won't hurt him. Come in with him high heels on and spike his belly welly one time. Oh.
What would it matter? One, two, three.
Man, thank goodness. This one's over. I don't think the outcome was in doubt either. Do you?
Here's a word of advice to youngsters out there trying to make a name for themselves.
Yeah.
If you
don't
see,
run around with a wild woman.
No. If you see Kevin Sullivan's name across from yours in a TV match, run.
Yeah.
Don't show up. He and Jacqueline are here, and it's our Valvoline replay.
Well, fans, I'm going to tell you, we've seen it all here. We've seen tagging in and out, and Jacqueline ended up in the ring after she had rag-tagged him. And I guarantee you right here, this was an unbelievable scene. Witness here, only here, baby, this weekend on WCW Saturday Night.
Use my top mechanics. People who know use Valvoline. The Giant in action next, but right now, let's go to Lee Marshall on Saturday Night.
Thanks a lot, Tony and Dusty. As you can see, Kevin Sullivan, the Taskmaster, Jacqueline, the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. And I must say, Jimmy, things are getting very, very, very serious now.
You know, Lee Marshall, in Baltimore, this is where this whole thing started, and it's gone way too far. Benoit, this is where the war is going to end between you and Kevin Sullivan. And Jacqueline's going to be strapped to you, woman.
You're incredibly subdued for a Saturday. Now, Kevin, can we just talk for a minute? I mean, can we not worry about this?
This isn't my interview.
Okay. Okay.
You know, I can't take it anymore. It's real simple. Nancy, Chris, you know, you guys reached out on phone calls at different occasions, okay? But you don't have Benjamin crying. Dad, hold it together. You don't have Shannon tell me that the interviews Ben are sending in are directed at me, not her or not you, Chris, that I'm the bad guy in this whole thing, that I left them. No, the whole thing is nobody has stood beside me except one person. You know, this is real life, what we're talking about right now. Everybody, take a look at me, okay? Everybody can see it in my face, okay? My own son telling me that he believes that Benoit is okay. No matter what you did, Nance, even if it was wrong, even if you went out with Benoit, it was wrong, but he believes that with you, you can do no wrong, that I was the guy at fault. Let me tell you something. I was the guy that went out every night and did his job, beat people up to feed you. Feed you too, Ben. It's real simple. If you want to choose sides, you can get on their side and stay with her if you want. Because you must have forgot the days I took you to school. You must have forgot the days I took you to baseball practice. So if I'm that bad a guy, I realize one thing. There's only one person that stood beside me through this whole ordeal. Somebody that I turned my back on 10 years ago. And I'm going to say this from my heart. I don't care whatever happens to you, Benoit. I don't care, Nance, what happened in our life. And I don't care what happens in our life. And Benjamin, you're out of my life. The only thing left is this woman. And I'll never, ever sink to what I once was with you. She has given me a spark of life.
It's one thing to be considered rotten and another thing to be considered forgotten. And we're talking family. Jacqueline, let me briefly, folks. It's going to be you and Nancy. It's going to be in Baltimore. And you're going to be strapped together in what this lunatic, and I mean that, I do mean it. You're out of your mind to go into a death match with Chris Benoit, but you and Nancy strapped together.
You know, Nancy, you couldn't beat me on my worst day. I thought I taught you a lesson last time, but I guess not. Girl, when I get a hold to you, I'm gonna slap slob out of your mouth. You know what? You put this man through a lot of pain, but in Baltimore, it's all over with. You will find out what is hell on earth is really all about.
All right, let's wrap this up.
I'll tell you one thing. Benjamin, this is to you. I'm gonna send you a ticket. You better get on the plane, and you can tell me face to face how bad I really am.
It's a ticket I don't think you're going to want to cash, Kevin Sullivan. We're going to be back with more Saturday Night. Don't go away on TBS.